Nah. I'll just take the four. Alright, caravan escort. So now, I think flame slashing the elemental or the shaman. I'm going for the shaman. Because he's what's making the elemental good right now. He's probably got a stagger shock, but nothing I can do anyway. I got nothing. What do you got for me? What do you got for me, Max Power? Alright, well, he passed his turn. I drew a Plains. I think the right play here is to rely on Gideon. And I'm going to give him the plus two now. Use him to absorb some of the damage. And if I give him plus two, it'll put him out of range of like a crazy double stagger shock or something like that. Or I guess it won't, but so now I'm just gonna, I think I'm gonna attack here. No. He's like my only beat stick right now, so I'm gonna save him and try to level him using Time of Heroes. He can't have that much removal, and Gideon doesn't require any more mana input. Alright, he's going in for the attack here. I'm gonna block with the shield bearers here, because if he has a trick, I want him to be forced to use it now, rather than on my escort. I could be greedy and go for the kill, but I don't think that's the right move. Alright, he's not playing anything, so I'm going to play a Time of Heroes and see what he's got to respond to that. Stagger Shock? Nope. So we're going to level him. And level him again. And I think I'm going to give him plus two one more time, just to get him up there. Make sure he's out of range. And I'll get in there for four. Uh-oh, what does he got? Some sort of shenanigans going on. Hello. What do you got? I don't know what this could be at instant speed. Oh, heat ray. Okay. Yep, you got me. Still got the Gideon beat stick there. Who do you got here for me? Hatcher, okay. Nope, I got no responses to that. not great. If I would have had the souls attended down, that would have been a little nice, but oh well. Now, he's going to, I believe, attack me, or attack Gideon with the Soul Surge. And I think the block is the right call here. Uh-oh, tapping a bunch of mana. Is he gonna sacrifice some Eldrazi spawn? Oh, he goes for the Heat Ray. He had two Heat Rays in his hand. What a beast. Alright, I guess I got no blockers. But I do have a Vent Sentinel. Whoa, cancel. I do have a Soul's Attendant first. And then a Vent Sentinel. So I can at least gain my life. Stupid noob. Alright, so now. I think the right move here is to destroy target tapped creature. And then pass the turn. Hopefully he doesn't top deck a Stagger Shock. Although I think I'd still be able to live because I just forced the attack next turn. What'd you top deck? Uh-oh. What is this? Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, he would. He would fucking draw that. Well, that's probably gonna be the end of this game. I need something amazing right here. And there it is. There it is, baby. I'll see you guys next game.